How to fix Fargo Bank mobile app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, open your app store. Now search for the app Wells Fargo. After app appears, at the right corner of the app, you'll find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. After you do that, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, open your settings. Scroll down. Hit towards the option of general. Open this option iPhone storage. Make sure you have enough storage in your device. If not, you can delete the unused apps. Now scroll down. Find the app Fargo. Once you find it, open it. Now click on offload app. Click on offload app. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter this issue, apply solution 3. You have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. To do that, long press on the Fargo app, click on remove app, click on delete app, click on delete. After you delete this app from your device, launch your app store, search for the app and install it. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Fargo mobile bank app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.